Hello, all equestrian lovers. I'm Kenneth Fok from the Sports Federation and Olympic Committee of Hong Kong, China. This year really has not been kind to us all. But as the new year is coming, I'm really hopeful that everything will go back to normal. It is my wish that sports get to normal, we can all compete again, and we can all travel again. So taking this opportunity, I would like to wish everyone a very happy new year and best of health. And let's fight the COVID together.